All right. Spear of Destiny. Come on. How many of you are there? Well, shit. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. Oh my God. How am I supposed to get in there then? I want this. Fine, don't let me fucking have something that will fucking help me later. I just don't have the patience for it. I want it, but I don't have the patience for it. I really don't. It's sad, but it's true. I really don't have the fucking patience to deal with it. I'm going to be gonna be honest, I don't entirely remember what this does. Because it's really not doing anything. I'm going to get this damn thing, whether it wants me to or not. So I'm going to do everything in my power to cheat and have it over here. Damn it. There we go. Ha ha ha. I did it. I wasn't sure if I could move that. That's why I was fucking having so much trouble with it. Squeeze me. Jeez. Sorry, I hiccuped. I don't know if y'all heard it, but I did. Wow, you won't go very far, will you? You just stop right there. I don't know if I need this again, so I'm gonna pull it back up here. Well, this is weird. Very weird indeed. What's the point of that being there then? I can't jump down anywhere. Huh. Dadgummit, why do people have to text me while I'm in the middle of recording? Thank you. guess that has nothing else of use or something. Oh wait, what am I doing? This just leads me back here again. For some reason, my brain was like, does that do something? And this is why I needed this. I fell off of the thing. Oh my goodness, what is wrong with me? I didn't let go of the button. Why'd you stop grabbing the freaking thingy? Go a little farther. Yes, game, I know. If you wouldn't do this, I'd be able to freaking do shit. And the camera angle ruined it for me again. Okay. Here I am, thinking I'm where I need to be to jump. And somehow I'm not, because as soon as the camera angle changes, he just goes completely away from where I want him to. Okay. Well. Feck you too, Kratos. Kidding. Could we, like, do this any faster? It's like, if it wouldn't stop me right here, like it keeps doing, I wouldn't have to go back in the first place, and I'd be fine. Because then I could make the jump. I wouldn't have to worry about a damn thing. He did it again! Oh my goodness! Why are you so dead set on not making this jump, man? That one he should have made. It's like the fact that I die more to platforming than I do to fighting things is ridiculous. And that can also be said with some other games I play, because a lot of the times it's the platforming that kills me, not the enemies. Unless they're just super annoying enemies that make my life a living hell, then they kill me a million times. Okay, let's do this again. Even though I don't want to do this again. If he doesn't make the jump this time, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed off. Because there is no reason why he shouldn't be making that. And I got stuck. Let me guess. I need to have the thing up there, but turn to face that direction. That's what I'm doing wrong, isn't it? Yeah, I would say that's what I'm doing wrong, because that's the only thing I can think of at this point. I have been so tired lately that I cannot fucking think straight, and then I find fucking puzzles and games that usually are simple to do the hardest things in the world for some reason. Like, I have not been getting enough sleep lately. I don't know if it's just all the shit that I've had to deal with in the past year, but oh my goodness, my sleep schedule is so fucked up, I just cannot seem to concentrate on anything anymore. And it's just, it's sad. Okay, we're gonna just push you over here like that because I'm too lazy to do anything else. See, I should have known that's what I was supposed to do, because it's right there. But for some reason, my brain was like, oh, do it this way. Me and my dumb brain today. Well, that happened. Oh God, not again.